What up guys, on today's video I will be showing you a step by step how to play with a new bad boy right here, Makeup by Mario eyeshadow palette. This is the Master Matte eyeshadow palette, and you guys, these eyeshadow are amazing. Like, I mean, you can see right away my makeup today is on point. Like, I love this look, I love the way it works, I love the way this eyeshadow blend and pigment. So if you want to see this makeup tutorial, please stay tuned and keep on watching. So I ordered the Master Matte palette. I feel like that was the palette that caught more my attention. I'm so happy, you guys. So this is it. Oh my god. So I didn't know I want to order these until I see a couple of tutorials talking about this, but look at the packaging, guys. This is so beautiful. I love the basic of it and the clear name. Like, he's so precise the way that he creates this palette. All right, you guys, so if you ask me why I decide to get this palette, it's because I feel with this palette I can create a lot of different looks. Also, it's able for me to be able to use it more often with my clients. Like, I do makeup, I do photo shoot, I also do wedding events and all of that stuff. I also do makeup tutorial here on YouTube, so for me it's easy to use this palette more often than the other one. So I already have a lot of shimmer color, I already have a lot of shimmer palette, so I don't need too much of the shimmer. So that's why I decided to purchase this palette. But this eyeshadow palette is such an amazing product that you can add in your collection. It's $48, so you can find these at Sephora or even makeupbymario.com. So it's such a beautiful palette. I think you guys will be so happy like I am right now trying to swatch these eyeshadow and all of that stuff. So I will be swatching these eyeshadow for you. So this color right here is more like that burgundy matte. And it's so beautiful for now. Fall is this palette right here as well. So look at the brown. And I decided to swatch this one right here. All right, you guys. So the reason why I picked this eyeshadow brush is the EF2 from Mario. So I want to see how well it performs when you blend the eyeshadow, and also I want to see how much pigment you can get through this brush. So let me go ahead and do my brows, and then I will be back in a couple of minutes. So if you guys are wondering why everybody is going crazy with this tutorial, it's because he is Kim Kardashian makeup artist. So you know everybody's always follow Kim Kardashian makeup looks and all of that stuff. So he is the one that create almost every look that she performed. So yes, that's why everybody is going bananas with this palette. Everybody's going crazy about it, so that's the hype about it. All right, you guys, so I decided to start with this color right here. This is more like a nude brown, so I want to use that for my transition. And I like to go back and forth and circle of motion. Alright, you guys, so I want to move into this shape right here. Look at this. This is a little bit different than the one that I took. This palette so far, and I just only swatch a little bit from the palette, and look how pigmented it is. I mean, he knows what he was doing. Like, he got this palette because he basically known about this type of look. Like, he liked to do more like the smoke line without eyeliner and all of that stuff. So far this eyeshadow is very easy to use, not for just makeup artists, but also for any people that like makeup and they want to learn. You can also include these eyeshadow palettes into your routine, because the way that you can work with these products is amazing, because you've been working with the product to create the look that you want. So this is not like a crazy pigmented eyeshadow. This is more like that natural eyeshadow palette that you need to create the look that you're looking for. Alright you guys, so I mixed a lot of different shades just to see how well they perform together, how well they blend together, and also if they get dry and patchy. And I don't see any of that. I see that they work very good together. Like, you can mix that color and it looks beautiful. Like, I love these palettes, like I said, for wedding, everyday makeup look. If you're going to work, if you go to any event, you need this eyeshadow palette in your makeup collection. Okay guys, so let's go ahead and do my foundation, and after that I will be going back to you and show you the end result. All right you guys, so support my friends AMC_lashes on Instagram. She's a Delaware business person, so if you really like these lashes, go ahead and DM her on Instagram, so she will be able to show you what style does she have and what are you able to pick up. All right guys, so moving on into my lashes. These are in style Moody. I love this one. These are the most popular that she has. So if you want to grab them, go ahead girl, DM her. She will be waiting for your text. I mean, you see that, right? It's a huge difference. So if you really like these lashes, go ahead and DM her and she will be waiting. Alright you guys, so moving on into KKW Beauty, I will be applying my lip liner. So I will be drawing the line and I will be contouring my lip. So this is Morphe True Story with KKW 2.5 lip liner. Oh my god, I love this combo with this eye look. This is amazing. I love this makeup. Alright you guys, so I love the history behind this eyeshadow palette. I love that he created this eyeshadow thinking about everybody, every single skin tone, thinking about the earth and all of that stuff. So I love that this eyeshadow palette, it will be able to perform a pro makeup artist or a normal makeup artist or a regular person like you and me. Like, we love makeup, we like to create look, and we want a palette that will be able to work on any type of skin tone and also in you. So this eyeshadow palette is amazing. I highly recommend it. This is only $48, but you will be able to use every single shade all the time. I will tell you, this is an eyeshadow palette that you always gonna pick up when you're doing an eye makeup look, and then you will be probably grabbing the other palette just to eye. Alright you guys, so if you don't have the brush, I highly recommend this eyeshadow brush, because I love the way it blends my eyeshadow today. Like, you can see right away, like, it's so well blend. So I feel you need this in your collection. Alright you guys, so this is the end of this video. Thank you so much for staying here. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also, click the bell notification so that way you can get more makeup videos when I upload. Alright guys, so thank you and see you soon.